verses 1 to 6. Blessed is the person who obeys the law of Lord. They don't follow the advice of evil people. They don't make a habit of doing what sinners do. They don't join those who make fun of Lord. Instead, the law of Lord gives them joy. They think about His law day and night. That kind of person is like a tree is planted near a stream of water. It always bears its fruit at the right time. Its leaves don't dry up. Everything holy people do turns out well. Sinful people are not like a tree. They are like straw that the wind blows away. When the Lord judges them, their life will come to an end. Sinners won't have any place among those who are godly. The Lord watches over the lives of godly people, but the lives of sinful people will lead to their death. Amen.
We applaud veg cooking, non-veg cooking, parenting, tubing, gardening, and herbs. Watch, like, share, and subscribe to 200 Pollen channel.